What you guys doing?
We're reading books.
Oh, what kind of books are you reading?
We just read Go Dog Go. And now we're starting on The Crippled Lamb, which is a little past Quinn's reading level. And it's kind of long, so I don't think we're going to finish it. But it's a good story by Max Lucado. What do you think, Quinn? Are those lambs and sheep and a shepherd? They go, bah! Bah! Which one do you like?